You're involved in a serious accident. You're incapacitated, unable to get help. What if emergency services could be immediately alerted to your location? Well, that's the premise of eCall, to save lives. MEPs have signed off on it and negotiations with member states are about to get underway. But the system that would see all new cars fitted with an alert function has some detractors. Social Democrat MEP Olga Sehnalová and Adina-Ioana Vălean from the European People's Party stand up for eCall. What's the state of play with eCall? When could it be up and running?
The Parliament has repeatedly said that it's time to deploy it as soon as possible, but of course the Council, even in fact for the readiness of the infrastructure, etc., is asking for a bigger delay.
The date of the deployment, as it was foreseen and adopted by the Parliament, as 1st of October 2015, it might be too early. So I myself, as a rapporteur for eCall in the Industry Committee for both reports, I was advocating for a bit of more time, let's say the mid of 2016. We don't need necessarily to rush because we need to have a very reliable system.
But is it a waste of money for manufacturers and a waste of time for emergency services?
Once we talk about the whole purpose of this system, is that it really can save lives. And that's what we should have first of all in mind. It's 2,500 possibly saved lives on the European roads, and I think that's the interest for the car manufacturers as well.
eCall represents, from all the studies, 1.7% of the emergency calls per year at European level, while for the rest you will have regular emergency calls through the phone. And the technology for color location on the smartphones is there, it's not expensive. The providers, the operators are ready to implement.
Have data protection concerns been addressed?
This is an emergency system. So any send of the information is made only in the case of the car accident. There is no traceability of the car. The legislator made quite clear, and I would say that in Parliament's position, we made a very strong provisions what relates to the data protection.
eCall is a platform for emergency service. It's not an open platform. Of course, I see the case for innovation, and it is a first step towards the connected vehicles. But we are not there yet, because we need to define first what an open platform is, who is going to be the data controller, the data processor. The key word will be liability. Who is responsible for the data of the people when we will have a connected vehicle?